Evening all, hoping to have a big impact on your personhoods in the next hour and 50 minutes. Session from Pop Off Tuesday. Tonight's session guest, as I said just a second ago, Pop Off Tuesday, they go like this. Pop Off Tuesday. A couple of tunes from them, actually, rather unexpectedly. It was a strangely emotional moment for me. It was the first 3 minutes and 20 seconds of that, followed by Mad Tea Party. And while that was going on, Ronnie Size came in for a bit of a chat. And he's got a very fine watch on, and I admired it. And he said it was a present from his record company when he went to Japan. And that was recorded in Japan. Isn't that spooky? Extraordinary coincidence. Pop Off Tuesday. More from them later on. This is Pop Off Tuesday. They're in session tonight. Unworldly.
Thank you.
There's probably a piece of paper somewhere telling me lots of interesting things about the future and present of Pop Off Tuesday, but I'll be darned if I can find it, but I'll keep looking anyway. That's called Unworldly, and very good it was. And an email here from Pickled Egg Records, Nigel Turner, saying that one of the Pop Off Tuesday tracks that we've played, Unworldly, in a slightly different form, will be coming out as a single at some stage on Pickled Egg Records. And here's the last from Pop Off Tuesday. This is Mama Awaker. Pop Off Tuesday in session. That's called Mama Awaker, the last one from them.